Are you looking to teach your learners all about mold and microorganisms? Or perhaps looking for a more interesting and visual way to explain why it's so important to wash your hands? Well, check out this activity video lesson from Twinkle Teacher Holly, a science experiment all about moldy bread.
Today we're going to do the moldy bread experiment. I know, it sounds really gross, but we can learn a lot from this experiment.
Learn about mold and the conditions it needs to grow.
So, what do you already know about mold? A common word for any fungus that grows on food or other materials.
Investigate what conditions speed up mold growth on bread the most.
Air quality and temperature. Now, if you're going to test if light speeds up mold growth, then you may put one bag in the window like this. Then you might put one bag in the freezer and one above a radiator.
Optionally, investigate how many germs might be lurking on your very hands.
And touch or don't touch them where necessary. Decide where you'll place the bags so that they all have the same amount of light and they are at the same temperature.
This experiment is a great activity for your learners to try as homework. Simply send home Twinkle's own Moldy Bread Experiment recording sheet with your learners, and they can try this investigation for themselves over the course of a few weeks. To watch our lesson videos, simply search for Twinkle Teachers before selecting your subject and key stage. Alternatively, you can scroll down on the Twinkle website and select online lesson videos. Now you can browse our growing collection. I really hope you find this lesson useful and fun. Make sure to comment or review and join us again soon.